My name is Khalilur from System Consultancy Services Malaysia, short form SCS. We've been around for 25 years. We started as a company with 8 people doing IT consultancy for the military in Malaysia. Since then, we have grown to about 300 people, and we've just celebrated our 25th anniversary. And we still provide system solutions for the military mainly. And now we're expanding our businesses to other aspects of the enterprise companies in Malaysia. We started looking at Huawei as a partner about 1.5 years ago. And about a year ago, we signed our agreements, and we started working in their open lab for solutions together. The open labs was in Singapore. It was a very good experience for us, for me, and for my engineers to work with such a large group of engineers and with so much background system that they already have, to put our solutions in place together with their solutions to make it to a common big solution for the customers. We feel that this is a great opportunity for us to work, because we ourselves have always looked at Malaysia as our only market. But right now, I think with Huawei, we can be a global partner together. Well, Huawei has grown tremendously over the last 25 years too, and it's amazing what they have become over the last 25 years. Their reach is all over the world now, and they have so many fields that they are good at. And I'm so happy that Huawei has looked at people like us as their partners, because together, we can provide very, very bespoke and customized solutions for customers at each different place in the world. Everybody has a different problem, although not all solutions can fit in all problems. So maybe with partners like us, Huawei can provide solutions that is globally acceptable in different parts of the world. We're looking, working with Huawei in the areas where we are not very strong. Like currently we are talking about smart cities. Smart city is a very, very big thing, and like green city, smart city is all very important. It involves a lot of technologies, but very, very high level computing, cloud computing, video analytics, big data. These are some of the things that small companies like us cannot do on our own. So with a partner like Huawei, they have most of the solutions already there, or they're working heavily on such solutions, and we're coming with our input to that solution, help to cover the both local and regional markets. And I think that the opportunity to work with Huawei is a win-win situation for both Huawei and us.